I've been called an oxymoron because I question which drugs the war's on. Why are there more drugstores than liquor?